all the collectors are, I think all of you have been with whatever limitations on rain, you've been doing a good job. But please make sure that all of you are very compassionate towards the needs of the people. That's one thing all of you need to bear in mind. And as spoken earlier, Kontamandi, especially Nellore collector, my advice is take feedback from irrigation department as to how do we regulate flows from the dams. That's very important. So just be mindful of that aspect, and whatever decisions you take a very educated approach, taking these inputs from the irrigation department. And Chief Secretary Garu will be monitoring the question, will be monitoring the situation personally. CMO is also will be available to you. And as far as what you are currently doing, just make sure that the quality in those services is personally monitored by you. It's very important that you just don't do it for the sake of doing it, but you just make sure that somebody who's doing it is putting their heart into it, so that the quality is assured, be it the quality of food, be it quality of water, be it even giving this 1,000 rupees for every individual or 2,000 rupees for every family. Just put in your heart into it so that there is more compassion and there is more quality there. Similarly, for the families that are diseased, families that have unfortunately been casualties in this mammoth flood, please ensure that payment of 5 lakhs is given to them at the earliest, without any delay, wherever such situations arise. And be mindful of the sanitation requirements also, because once the water recedes, once the rains recede, the water would be definitely stagnant, and stagnant water would lead to all kinds of waterbound diseases which can pose a severe problem. So please be mindful of the sanitation measures. Whatever needs to be done, please be mindful of that. But yet damage done somewhere else. So atuvanti aspects kuda, please be mindful and also incorporate them into your